today's topic is time. So in the clock, you can see numbers 1 to 12 and two needles. That means two hands. One is short, another one is long. Short hand shows hour and the long hand shows minute. So we call it as hour hand and minute hand. In this clock, hour hand shows number 8, so 8 hours, and the minute hand shows number 12. 12 means 60 minutes. So when it's 60 minutes, you have to read it as 8 o'clock. Exactly, it is 8 hours. In next clock, the hour hand shows number 4 and the minute hand shows number 12. That means 4 o'clock. Now will you try what time it shows? Yes, it is 3 o'clock. And next, hour hand shows 6. So it is 6 o'clock. And last, it is 9 o'clock. Thank you everyone.